Ericsson moves to England at a young age to become an inventor. He wants to build a hot air engine, but that task was difficult. He prefers to build a steam locomotive with engineer Braithwaite, and invents a ship's propeller. Captain Stockton convinces Ericsson to go to America and build warships. Finally, he finishes his hot air engine, and Ericsson was already working on the next idea: solar-powered Stirling engine.